my friends. Welcome to Man of Faith Ministries. I'm Brian. You've joined us today for chapter 5 in the book of Revelation. This chapter is titled The Book with Seven Seals. Chapter 5. Let's just get stuck into it. I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a book written inside and on the back, sealed up with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the book and to break its seals?" And no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth was able to open the book or to look into it. Verse 4. Then I began to weep greatly because no one was found worthy to open the book or to look into it. And one of the elders said to me, "Stop weeping. Behold, the lion that is from the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has overcome so as to open the book and its seven seals." And I saw between the throne with the four living creatures and the elders a lamb standing as if slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out in all the earth. And he came and took the book out of the right hand of him who sat on the throne. When he had taken the book, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, each one holding a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which were the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, saying, "Worthy are you to take the book and to break its seals, for you were slain and purchased for God with your blood, men from every tribe and tongue and people and nation. You have made them to be a kingdom and priests to our God, and they will reign upon the earth." Verse 11. Then I looked and I heard the voice of many angels around the throne and the living creatures and the elders, and the number of them of myriads and thousands, saying with a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and might and honor and glory and blessing." And every created thing, that which was in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all things in them, I heard saying, "To him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be blessing and honor and glory and dominion forever and ever." Verse 14. And the four living creatures kept saying, "Amen." And the elders fell down and worshipped. That's the end of chapter 5 of the book of Revelation. It's just, I love it. I can't say any more than that. I just love it. So please join me for the next one, chapter 6, which is titled The First Seal, Rider on White Horse. That is brilliant, that next chapter. There are only short chapters here in Revelation at the moment, but they are brilliant. So please join me for that one. Until then, please stay safe, take care, and may the Lord bless you greatly today, my friends. And thank you for being on this journey with me through the New Testament. God bless.